Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Greeting everyone. I'm Professor Muhammad Amin Alamsyah, Dean of Faculty of Fisheries and Marine, Universitas Erlangga. Now, I would like to introduce several department and program study in our faculty. Today, we have several department. This is Fish Health and Aquaculture and Marine Department. The other set, we also have two undergraduate, that is Aquaculture and Fisheries Technology Product undergraduate, and two master degree, this is Biotechnology of Fisheries and Marine and Fisheries Science. Until now, we have more than 100 student numbers, and we have accredited by education criteria for performance excellence based on Malcolm Beldridge, ISO 9001:2015 and IWA 2:2007 regarding education quality management. We have also accreditation by ASIN, this is accreditation agency for degree programs in engineering, informatics, natural and mathematics. And we have also national accreditation and certified by ASEAN University Network. Until now, we become to core member from ASEAN FEN, this is International Association in Fisheries, and we also active in several international conference and international fisheries symposium, and also contributed in Fisheries Association. Based on our milestones, we have focused to explore about how to make fish disease prevention and make how to manage good aquaculture system. The other side, we want to get several knowledge about how to develop marine pharmacies and how to create a good fishery product. In 2020 and then until 2025, we will make recognition faculty to become biotechnopreneurship smart faculty. Whereas we have strategic program to achieve our goals in academic, students and alumni, student activity, research and community service. We have three pillars programs. That is, the first, to improve global networking for global partnerships, and we can make improve our academic research and community service atmosphere. And the second, optimizing technical knowledge and sharing in entrepreneurial fields. The third, we want to make cooperation is done with the principle of equivalence. So please come to our institution, Faculty of Fisheries and Marine Erlangga University, and we can achieve international recognition together. Thank you very much.